Imagine how much more energy he'd have if he didn't have a broken cheekbone.